Smitty was hit. Smitty missing. Lorraine reloading. Regulator was hit. That's it. You've earned 2,000 experience. Plus, I guess, 1305 experience. Sweet. Ian. Katya. She's wounded. Unhurt. Was a trap door there? What? Oh, in there? Oh. Alright, well, let's collect the spoils, I guess, of war. Wow, a single bottle cap. How sad. As a Blades member. 8 stim packs. Yesh! And this is 5mm. Maybe I can sell this stuff. I'm not sure if that's a pretty price as well. I'm gonna be getting... Well, I can always hand off stuff to people. Look at all the stim packs. That's awesome. What was that again? Rataway, I think that is. That's Rataway. Yeah. I got it confused with the Radex. The Radex are like the pills, the capsules. 2 whole bottle caps. A Ripper? I can't. The chain blade rips and tears into its target. What's it say? A Ripper trademark. Patent pending. Vibro knife powered by a small energy cell. The chain blade rips and tears into its target. Sweet. Sounds pretty hefty. Alright, so there's only one body in this room? It's hard to see past the walls. More in here. A single bottle cap. These people are so... Plastic explosive. Sweet. People are so poor. Empty. Okay, so the bodies did remain. That's cool. Dog lived. Happy about that. Adytum will be the town we want it to be. That's right, baby. Sorry about poor Miles. Oh, there's another body. Oh! Thank you for getting rid of the regulators. No problem. Thanks for leaving the bottle caps. And the stim packs even more so. Yeah, they were fighting in the fields. I wasn't sure where all the action was going on. It's good that the regulators are gone. Welcome to the new Adytum. Thank you for our freedom. Samael. Hiya! We see each other once more. What's up? This should update. Some of them end up here in Adytum if we agree what the regulators offer them to do. Yep, that should update, and it does not. I mean, I could see if it was voiced, but it's not voiced. I'm purposely leaving this for last, so I can talk to Mr. What's-his-name, Zimmerman. You're welcome for getting rid of the regulators. There's somebody in... Oh, that's her. Oh, they can keep their crowbar. Who would put a crowbar in a bookcase? These people move around too much. We have a chance to make it now. Thank you for your help. What does a little boy have to say? Hey, you're gonna kill someone? No. Then you shouldn't carry around a weapon like that. Oh. You're right, kid. From the mouths of babes. That's absolutely right. This guy gonna tell our tarot again. Glad you're still alive, Chuck. Advice? Let me consult the cards. Huh. Chuck pulls out a card with a picture of a man dancing on a nuclear warhead. The Fool. I cannot help you. You must make your own way in the world. Hmm. You know, it'd be really cool if they actually had Fallout style, you know, with the Vault Boy tarot cards. I mean, not really serious tarot cards, but it'd be still be pretty awesome. Good journeys, Wanderer. Alright, let's check in here. Whoops. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, you can... I don't know why I started hitting that instead of my keyboard. You can use the arrow keys to move around. Move the map. Oh, I'm stuck in here. Come on. Because I told him to hang close. Please let me out, please. Okay. Oh, there's a dead body there. Sweet. Yeah, I would have missed out on another... How many do I have now? Another stim pack. 17. Nice. I'm going to distribute this among my people once I'm done. You bet your arse. Smitty. Smitty's still alive? I was afraid you died. Can I ask you a few questions? Alright. Can I sell you anything? I can sell you a small amount of stuff. Can't sell you that. That's expensive. $300. How about one more? Looks like they're 100 each. I will do that. Since I'm here anyway. Too bad I don't have more to say about the stuff. What was Zimmerman? Well, oh, we can also check the bunkers as well. Here, I don't think there was anyone in here, was there? I'll get locked in. Nope. Not getting locked in. There were two bunkers. Let's check this one. He sells some stuff in here, doesn't he? Tyne. Oh, he has a good amount of battle caps. Alright, that's mine. That's mine. 14mm. So a little bit too over, huh? Yeah, he doesn't have enough. $20.42, looks like that's all we're gonna get out of him. And 44. Bloop. Pleasure doing business with you. So let's go back up. Let me check this one other. Because there is someone down there. I like to check in with NPCs after a big thing happens. Is it in here? No, don't lock me in there. I forget. In here. Well, this is... there's nobody in here, right? I thought there might be a person down here. Nope. Make sure I didn't miss anybody. Especially somebody who might have a whole bunch of stim packs. Or something even better. I have not saved for quite a while, so let's do that. Did I get this body? Nope. Oh, 9. Nice. We are doing well. A sniper rifle. Can I carry that? I can. Did Zimmerman go down? Into the bunker? A dead Jan? I'll leave the beer. He might have gone down into that bunker. I didn't see any note that he was killed. Unless... that's Ian. I literally can't go in there because he's standing to the side. Yo, Zimmerman! Huh. Where'd he go? Alright, we got a bag. A backpack. First aid book. Well, I'll take this crap. Doctor's bag, that's what that is. I have not even used that yet. I've been using my... oh, I'm at maximum. I've been using my doctor skills without the bag. That gives you like a bonus or something like that. So... gonna give him that, yeah. I'll keep the bags and stuff. Leave that there. Got a bunch of... a couple beds down here. Yo, Zimmerman. What the hell are you? Unless his name was Jan Zimmerman. Well, I don't know. I don't know where he is. Oh, that's right, there's a body here. Oh, nice. Another six. We are in the money with this stuff. This is awesome. I probably can't pick up the shotgun, right? Oh, I can. Okay. How about this ammo? We need to go sell stuff. Okay. I'm at my maximum capacity. Okay. I guess return to the blades. McRae claps you on the back. Thanks to you, the blades are going to live a better life. So what can an old Scotsman do for you? You had said earlier if you had some free time, you could teach me a few things. Well, I guess I do have the time. Might as well start right now. McRae starts showing you some fighting stances and ways to take punches, like a true Scotsman. You be a quick learner. Hope that helps you in your travels. I guess I've learned in hand-to-hand, I guess. Unarmed, 68%. Yeah, it was nowhere near that. At least I don't think so. Thanks for your help. Have a nice day and hello. Let's go talk to... what's her name? Where's Zimmerman? That's that thing I'm wondering. Thank you for helping us with the regulators. Please feel free to stay as long as you want. You might want to check in with Miles and Smitty. They may be able to help you with your further travels. Okay. Hi. Have a nice day. We won't forget you. Love you, man. Alright. I can't move. They won't let me leave. Gotta get back to work. Work. Gotta go to work. I can't move. I can't leave the place. God damn it. Let me out. Things are gonna be better now. Not if I don't get out. Who's here? Who's there blocking? Nice weather we're having today. This is so frustrating, guys. There's somebody literally just standing there, not moving. Please, oh, it's the dog. Dog, move. Dog, move, move. Thank you. I wonder if it will rain. I wonder if I can get out of this room. This building. This life! Okay. Alright. So. Let's run back to the gunrunners. Get it? If I go off the map. Wait a second. Looking for a red. Isn't there a red part here? Yeah. If I go here. Hello. And then I go back in. Fortress? Is that Gunrunners? This must be Gunrunners. Yep. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Don't run. No, no. Where am I going? Stop. Oh god, this is ridiculous. They're gonna hurt themselves. I just want to sell my crap. Can you give me a discount? Sure. Great. Show me what you got. Now they'll give me a discount. I mean, they had no reason to before. So he has plenty of cash. So give him that. Oh, I'll read that. You can have that. And that. Wow. We're almost done. That That's my gun. That's my flamethrower. So I still want to sell the Ripper. I'll sell these bullets. 14mm. Katya has that. She has a lot of ammo, though. 6, okay. Oh, and I want to sell, okay, the Desert Eagle and the Ripper. Everything else, yeah, we can keep. Oh my god. I have 32 of these stim packs. Sweet. And I gotta try to use doctors and first aid skills some more, guys. These doctors' bags and stuff. Alright, so. Oops. Yes, I know about those. Oh, he doesn't have that much. Eh. Yeah, I don't have that much to sell. 645. Boop. He's broke now. Now, I might be able to barter with this guy. It's Gabriel. There's no reason to leave now that your friends have gotten rid of those damn regulators. Now that makes sense. Weren't you guys leaving? Okay, that's a little reversed. It's supposed to start with welcome friend, and then I ask him, wasn't he leaving? And then he tells me there's no reason to leave. Okay. Yeah, what do you guys got today? Oh, let's barter. Because, oh, he won't barter, literally. Okay. That's awfully limiting, I'll have you know. Oh, well, he's hurting himself. Gunrunner Moat Guard. Is he... Did he run into the stuff? You saw him getting hit. Saving here, because there's always trouble. They won't follow until I cross. And now the dog ran off. Alright, I'm gonna just try to leave the area as quickly as possible. So the dog doesn't get hurt. Watch out for the death claws. At least I don't think so. Still wonder about that one death claw that was supposedly. Dog meat hit for 10. Unhurt now, though. I'm still an addict. Well, I'm looking at scrap metal. These kids are such deep conversationalists. Maybe she'll sell things? I don't want to get stuck in there again, though. Is there anything in here? Lucky. I don't think these people have anything. Not much. Thank you for helping us clean out the regulators from Adytum. Here's what we can spare to help you further on your travels. It wasn't a problem. Thanks for the supplies. He hands you some stim packs and some caps. Thank you. Would I have 32 stim packs? I think. Okay, so I guess I gave me 4. If I have that right. Thanks, dude. You got any more left so you can barter with me? No, you won't talk now. Alright. She might. My people are free. Nope, she don't talk anymore. She doesn't talk anymore. Run out, run out. Quick, 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 quick. Quick. Get out. Alright. Now, I don't know if there's anyone else in this whole area who will enter in a dialogue with you. These people might. Nothing. Pretty sure no one else in that building will talk to you. And this is the one that's empty. Right? Or this one is. You know what? I checked out one of these two buildings. I believe it was this one. Before they lock me in there. There's one here. There's kids. I can't get in because of the kid. Alright. I wonder, still wonder where Zimmerman went. Let's go back to the hub. Old Town. Oh, it's dark. Yeah, it's too damn dark. I'm just gonna wait around. As unrealistic as that is. Cannot rest at this time. Why? Rest here. Alright. Rest till morning. And then another hour. Just so we can see. I want to see if I can talk to Harold again in the Slappy. The problem is I don't remember where they are. I don't even know if it was an old town. Maybe here? Oh wait, that's Slappy, isn't it? Is that Slappy? Yep, that's Slappy. What do you do around here? Do I... do, then you do, then we all do. I do this, then I do that. You see Harold? Harold's fun. His hair falls out, falls in the wind. There it goes. Wind, wind. Yeah, it doesn't really say anything.
Oh, hey, it's you again.
20 caps?
Anything I can do for you?
Nothing, huh?
Oh, hey, it's you again. Anything I can do for you?
I literally can't ask him. Because we're old hat at this Deathclaw stuff. I'd gladly torch another. Problems are like soap bowls, wide and shallow. That's more like your mind. So rude. Alright. Where am I trying to go? I guess I went downtown. Where's... Is this Jake's in here? I know he is a rip-off, but... He'll buy my crap. And he'll like it. Alright. I'm so glad I have so many stim packs. that alone was worth it. Just for that. So there's barely enough. Cleaning them out. Never mind, most of this gold was gold I gave him to buy the freaking armor. How'd I use that up again? Nine. I'd give it to Kat. I know she's good with... Oh, Kat, yeah, sorry. I know she's good with the knives, it's just... I'd rather her stay at a distance and shoot her gun. Now, why are you guys running back in and out? He has the... Oh, yeah. Who do we tell? Miles. We gotta go back and tell Miles about that. I'll take that. How much do these stack? 3, okay. I love this town theme, by the way. Oh! Before I forget, this is a good time to do it. I'll give him 10. What's his, I guess this is his ammo. I keep forgetting who has what here. I know he was using a crowbar. It was like, he's running up and using the crowbar, which is stupid. I didn't realize I took his gun, but it was really satisfying hearing him hit with that thing. Clank, clank. It was awesome. I was watching back the video and, you know, editing and, you know, making sure everything was okay. And I was watching that part and I was laughing. Some things only are apparent to me when I'm like watching things back, unfortunately. So, Kat, yeah, is this one? That's her ammo, and she has other stuff. A small amount of other stuff. I don't know why I even have her. I should just sell these things. All right. So she has 5. I would like her to have substantially over 10. 15. Cool. Now our people are protected, as long as they take them in time, or at all. Right, so we need to go back. Back to, what do you call it? I couldn't step there? Weird. Let's see if she has enough money to buy this stuff. Oh, it's just some energy cells and stuff. Okay. Yep. Yeah. Done. So I'll see how many bottle caps I have. Nice, 13,200. We're back up again with these bottle caps. I was really broke after I bought him that combat armor because Jake's is a ripoff. For sure. I wonder... I don't think these people sell anything. Because I would buy even more stim packs, but no, they don't sell anything. Which is funny, because they're working on a caravan. You figure they just have stuff. Luke. Cool hand, Luke. Cool hand, Luke is broke. Alright, let's go. Save again. Just in case. Stuff. I don't remember who it is, actually. Can I... Right, this is what we have left still. Eliminate the leader of the super mutants and destroy the source of theme. Of course, shady sounds. Shady scenes. Shady sounds. Bust the... Yeah, that's gonna always show up. I killed the Skulls gang, so... I guess I can't bust them because I killed them. They busted up. Yeah! We never figured this out. Find the missing caravans, find and destroy the Deathclaw. That's what I want to do, damn you. Brotherhood of Steel? They want me to also find... I'm thinking it's the same. Brotherhood of Steel. Did this ever show up? I don't remember them ever telling me, I just kind of found him. Because I was like, let's bust these guys up. Fix the hydroponic farms in Adytum. Doesn't tell me who I have to, who I need to visit. It might be Miles. I'm thinking Miles. Alright, so, Boneyard. Not far.